This is WQPH 89.3 FM, and this is Larry's Music Loft.
Hail Queen of Heaven, the ocean star, guide of the surge, we claim thy care, save us from peril and from woe. Virgin most pure, star of the sea, pray for the
O'Day was an American jazz singer born on October 18, 1919, in Kansas City, Missouri, to Irish parents. Her family moved to Chicago during the early 30s, and by the time she was 14, she was already dreaming of a life in show business. She entered her first marathon dance contest while barely a teenager. She spent time on the road, occasionally back at home. Later, moving from dancing to singing. After bad experiences amid brief tenures with Benny Goodman and Raymond Scott, O'Day earned a place in Gene Krupa's band in 1941. Few female singers matched the hard swinging and sheer exuberance of Anita O'Day and the skill in all areas of jazz vocals. Here she is with Gene Krupa doing Them Their Eyes.
In love with you first time I looked into them their eyes. You've got a certain little cute way of flirting with them their eyes. They make me feel happy, they make me blue. No stalling, I'm falling in a great big way for you. My heart is jumping, you started something with them their eyes. You better watch them if you're wise, for they sparkle, they bubble, they get you in a whole lot of trouble. You're overworking them, there's danger lurking in them their eyes. With those blue eyes, I fell in love with you first time I looked into them their eyes. You've got a certain little cute way of flirting with them their eyes. my heart is jumping, started thumping with them there eyes. You better watch them if you're wise with those little brown eyes. Sparkle, bubble, oh, they get you in a whole lot of trouble. Overworking them, danger lurking in them, their eyes. Those lips, those eyes, they've got me hypnotized. Oh, baby, talking about those eyes.
She later made some excellent recordings with the Oscar Peterson Quartet, like this one, Stella by Starlight.
The song a robin sings through years of endless springs, the murmur of a brook at eventide, the ripples of a nook where two lovers hide. A great symphonic theme that Stella by starlight, and not a dream. My heart and I agree, she's everything a girl could be. The song a robin sings through all the years and endless springs, the murmur of a brook at eventide, the ripples of a nook where two lovers hide. A great symphonic theme that's televised starlight, and not a dream. My heart and I agree, she's everything a girl could be.
Here's Anita live in Tokyo in 1963 doing Boogie Blues.
Back this time, we're like the girl to the country, baby, can't take you. We all going up to the country, can't take you. Nothing up there, a man like you can do. He's got a face like a fish, shaped like a frog. When he loves me, I holler, ooh, a hot dog. Love that man better than I do myself. He left me all alone on the shelf.
Here's Anita live doing a Jerome Kern tune. The song is You.
Thanks so much. I'd like to do a jazz interpretation of a semi-classic.
the song is you. A beautiful theme of every dream I ever knew. Down deep in my heart, I hear it playing. Is this the day? Alone, I've heard this lovely strain. I alone have heard this glad refrain. Must it be forever inside of me? Why can't I let it go? Why can't I let you know? Why can't I let you know? Song my heart would sing. Beautiful rhapsody of love, youth and spring. Music is sweet, the way to truth. The song is you. Forever inside of me. Why can't I let it go? Why can't I let you know? Why can't I let you know the song my heart would sing? Beautiful rhapsody of love and youth and spring. The music is sweet, the words are true, and the song is you.
Man is the only bodily being whose soul is a spirit, and the only spirit which is a soul. Angels do not have a body and therefore no soul. They are pure spirit. Only in humans do we find both body and spirit. Indeed, man is a union or composite of body and soul. Anita O'Day does a heartfelt reading of Johnny Green's lyrics on Body and Soul.
My heart is sad, my heart is sad, lonely for you. For you, dear, only. Why haven't you seen it? I'm all for you, body and soul. I spend all my days in longing, and I'm wondering why it's me that you're wronging. When I tell you that I love you, love you, body, soul. For I can't believe it, it's so hard to conceive it, that you turn away romance.
is the ending? I am just pretending. Please give me one more chance to prove, dear, that my life wreck you're making, and you know the long of years for just the taking, and I would gladly surrender myself to you, but it's over. My heart sad, heart is sad, lovely for you. For you the only, why haven't you seen it? I'm all for you, violin solo. Spend long on my days, on my days, and longing, and wondering why. Me that you're wronging when I tell you that I love you, violin solo. I cannot believe it, hard to conceive it, that you turn away. This the ending? Are you just pretending? Please give me one more chance to prove, dear, that my life a wreck. My life a wreck you're making, and you know that I'm yours for just the taking, and I would gladly surrender myself to you. Myself to you, shabba-da-ba-da-ba-da-da-ba-da-do, body and soul.
You're listening to WQPH 89.3 FM, and this is Larry's Music Loft. This is one of the best versions ever of Fats Waller's Honeysuckle Rose. Anita, let's swing it.
Every honeybee fills with jealousy when they see you out with me. I don't blame them, goodness knows. Honeysuckle Rose. When you're passing by, flowers droop and sigh, and I know the reason why. You're much sweeter, goodness knows. Honeysuckle Rose. Don't buy sugar, you just have to touch my cup. You're my sugar, it's sweet when you stir it up. When I'm taking sips from your tasty lips, seems the honey fairly drips. Your confection, goodness knows. And you're my honey, honeysuckle rose. Every honeybee fills with jealousy when they see you out with me. I don't blame them, goodness knows, 'cause you're my honey, honey. Flowers droop and sigh when you're passing by, and I know the reason why. Your perfection, goodness knows, and you're my honey, honey, honey. Don't buy sugar, you just have to touch my cup. You're my sugar, so sweet when you stir it up. On the avenue, people look at you, and I know just why they do. Your perfection, goodness knows, and you're my honey. Every honeybee fills with jealousy when they see you out with me. I don't blame them, goodness knows. Honey, honeysuckle rose. When you're passing by, flowers droop and sigh, and I know the reason why. You're much sweeter, goodness knows. My honeysuckle rose. Don't buy sugar, you just have to touch my cap. You're my sugar, it's sweet when you stir it up. When I'm taking sips from your tasty lips, seems the honey fairly drips. Your confession,
passion, goodness knows. You're my honey, it's a rose. You're my honey. Honey, honey, honey. You're my honeysuckle.
Like many entertainers and artists, Anita struggled with alcohol and drugs, but she came back strong in 1970 after taking time off. Jesus, I surrender to you. Take care of everything. Here's Anita shining on Bewitched, Bothered, and Bewildered by Rodgers and Hart.
I'm wild again, beguiled again, a whimpering, simpering child again, bewitched, bothered, and bewildered am I. I couldn't sleep and wouldn't sleep, for love came and told me I shouldn't sleep. Bewitched, bothered, and bewildered am I. Lost my heart, but what of it? He is cold, I agree. He can laugh, but I love it. Although the laugh's on me, I'll sing to him each spring, to him, and long for the day when I'll cling to him. Bewitched, bothered, and bewildered am I. Although the laughs on me, I'll sing to him each spring, to him, and long for the day when I'll cling to him. Bewitched, bothered, and bewildered am I. Bewitched, bothered, and bewildered am I.
Anita O'Day performed into her 80s. She died on November 23rd in 2006 at age 87. A documentary called Anita O'Day, The Life of a Jazz Singer, won a 2008 Satellite Award from International Press Academy. Fly Me to the Moon.
Fly me to the moon.
stars. Let me know what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you.
This is WQPH 89.3 FM, and you've been listening to Larry's Music Loft. I play the guitar and sing at the Sunshine Café in Clinton every weekend between 10:30 a.m. and 1:30 p.m. It's located at 310 High Street next to the post office. I have a special guest on Sundays, Carol O'Malley, who's got a great voice, will be accompanying me, so stop by. Thank you for listening, and God bless.